Welcome back to part four. Look who's still here. It's only Claire Blooming Balding. Now, butt up, love, and make room for a little one, because it's time to bring on the smallest member of the biggest man band this country's ever produced. Give it up for Mark Owen!
Yeah.
Inside.
Yeah. Yeah, come and sit here, love. We're all singing. Do you want like a schnapple or something just to warm your vocal cords up?
Fitting pink lemonade.
Yeah, do you like Red Bull? Got Red Bull. I got
is
Caribbean.
This, is this real? Because when I see this on the television, I always think, is that real? Are they like real drinks
it's
that
real.
We're drinking? Is
yeah,
it?
Proper
it's not
real
very
drinks.
Nice.
Yeah.
It is, it's proper real. It is. I always
well, I'm here every week. I know.
It's expensive, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I'm eating right to my budget.
You've got
yeah.
a good budget. A proper
yeah.
rider.
Yeah, I'll say on it. Oh, Ed, what about a Milky Way drink?
Can I try one of them?
Yeah, of course you can, love. It's good here, isn't it?
I wonder if it does taste like
just
Milky
watch.
Way.
It does. I bet it does taste like
Have
Milky
you tried
Way.
It?
No, no.
Is that all right to sing after you drink something milky? Is
Probably
that...
not.
No.
Is it nice? Is it like a melted Milky Way? Yeah.
It's nice. It's nice.
You're performing your new single, Stars.
We are.
In a bit, yeah.
Yes.
I love the video.
Yes.
It looks like you've got yourself lost on a stag do.
It does. Yeah.
An astronaut.
It does. Do you know what? It does look like that. It looks like I've been dropped off by my mates.
Yeah.
In
yeah.
a suit and like find your way home, doesn't it?
You're right.
Yeah, we went to Berlin and I dressed as an astronaut.
Who thought of that?
I did.
Oh, good. Yeah. Brilliant. It's really brilliant.
It's the same person who's drinking the milk.
Yeah. You two are getting on swimmingly. Yeah, yeah.
Really.
And you'll love it, don't
you? Only met me 2 seconds ago.
Your new album's out next month. I've not heard
yes.
it yet.
In like 10 days. Not
ten
even that. 8 days.
8 days.
Yeah.
Oh. So what's it like? Because I haven't heard it. Describe
bloody
it.
Bloody brilliant.
I'm sure it is.
No, I'm yeah. really pleased with it.
What kind of sound are you going for?
What kind of sound? I don't know really what kind of sound it is. Yeah, it's just kind of got like, you know, bits of music on there and stuff.
Another word about your sales pitch.
Yeah.
Do you know what?
I am actually the worst salesperson.
Are you?
My wife said to me, go on there and sell your record.
Yeah.
Yeah, she said, like, treat it like it's your family. Not to not sell your family, but... she said, like
you know,
be, proud
you're
of
on
it,
the
be proud
you'd
of it.
You'd be shit if you were on The Apprentice. You're fired.
Yeah, I would be. I'd be fired.
Yeah.
But no, I'm really
is it like Progressive House? Is it like...
No.
Is it like Garage? Is it Crumpet?
Is it happy or sad? Is it happy or sad? Let's just go for the emotions rather than the... Is it happy or sad?
Both.
Is it?
How different is it working by yourself than it is with Take That? I mean, what's the difference?
About 4 weeks ago, I was thinking, am I doing the right thing here? You know, I don't know. But I'm getting more and more into the swing of it now.
Yeah.
It doesn't really feel that different, apart from you get a chance to speak a little bit more in interviews.
Yeah.
If there was five of us, it might be a little bit more tricky to fit on the sofa. Somebody would probably be sat on your knee if we were all here now.
Yeah,
so that'd
yeah.
be a bit more difficult. So there's a bit more space. We can do that a bit more.
But you see,
you
know, you were saying.
I can be Gary if you like.
Yeah.
Do you know, you look at. No. So you're busy with your solo stuff.
Yeah, well, we're going out in. That's another difference, because obviously when I do the Take That shows,
yeah,
we have the big production. Did you see a Take That?
Yeah. I saw the one with the elephant.
The one with the elephant. Did you see the one with the big man as well?
Oh, my God, yeah. And it's something else.
Well, the problem is, obviously, when you do it on your own, I don't... Because the shows aren't quite like that. They're a little bit more, you know, intimate.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Yeah, good word.
I love it.
But you kind of look for a bit of props. And today, I don't know whether you noticed, but have you seen what your people have given me on the stage?
Oh, look at that. That's from my garden. That's a parasol.
You've given me three parasols.
Do you want the patio furniture to go with it?
Yeah.
The patio
meter
around the back of your name.
And also, I've got my eye on your rug. I'm wondering if I could also maybe...
Well, it's the last one of the series. Shall I give Mark Owen
Can we take the rug on tour? Can I borrow it?
Do you know how... Oh, go for it,
do
love.
Do you mind?
Yeah, go for it.
I'm just... You see, I haven't got an elephant on. But I'm kind of just wondering if I could
Is
this the last one of the series?
Yeah. Like, help. Honestly, this is all going. This is all
what
going.
What about the rhino head?
Yeah, you can have the rhino. Have the rhino.
I'm kind of just... Maybe.
I mean, what about this? See, these are nice. Do you want them? Pop them in. Pop them under your hat. There you go.
Is that good?
That's good. Yeah. Fantastic.
So I can borrow these for the tour?
Yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah, please do.
I'm going to
Security. Taser him.
I'm going to go over and get ready. Thanks for this,
OK, all right, then. Thanks, Mark.
Thank you.
That was good. I mean,
right, in clear, broad daylight.
Okay, that's fine. Yes! That's it for tonight's show. Yes, I've been burgled. And a massive thank you to Sir Tom Jones, Danny O'Donoghue, Demi Lovato, Claire Bolden, and of course, the thief that is Mark Owen. Chatty Man will be back for a new series in the autumn, but now, with stars, it's Mark Owen!
Gonna build a rocket anytime you want it. Paint it pretty colors. Gonna light it up and take us to the moon. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna save up all the paper. Gonna need it later. Maybe take a minute to get in my head. Directions all the way. You want to get away. Well, I'm taking you through the eyes of the black hole, the open door, through the cracks in the pavement.
Thank you, Alan.
Bless you, sir.